Pope John Paul II visits Ireland in 1979. Around 2.7 million people come to see him. A lot of people in Ireland like the Catholic Church in 1979. However, things change. Irish priests sexually abuse children. Hundreds of priests and thousands of children have this happen. People are angry. They stop liking the Catholic Church. Pope Francis visits Ireland this month in 2018. Only 500,000 people come to see him. He talks about the scandals. He is sad about them.